today we are going to Kottabomman.
Kottabomman.
Kottabomman. Kottabomman's fort, which is in Tirunelveli, and it's about 1.5 hour from the place where I am now. We'll talk more about him after we cross the Tirunelveli crowd. We are not even 10 kilometers outside the city, and it's beautiful. Green grass on one side, river flowing, the Tamra Barni river, and there are windmills. It's beautiful. Nidhi has already slept off. When we were small and used to come to my mom's place, we used to get this kuchi ice for 2 rupees or 1 rupee on a wooden stick. I think now it has improved on a plastic. One is 5 bucks. We got 2. This is some chocolate flavor, and Meena's is mango flavor. It's really good actually, it's sweet. I had an imagination of how the villages in Tamil Nadu will look like. And that imagination was like from 20 years back when I used to go to my grandmother's place. Even after 20 years, this is an entirely different place, but proper village. I mean, like, the houses are made up of mud, the roads are not properly carved, but it's beautiful. It looks developed. It doesn't look like a poverty zone. It looks like just a rural area where people are really happy. If you go on a car trip to this kind of places, it will make you feel like quitting your job in Chennai and coming and settling down here. Meena? The ticket is 2 rupees. 2 rupees for us and 1 rupee for children. So we paid totally 4 rupees to visit this fort. This guy was their lawyer. These are his brothers. Brother number one, and the second brother is there. And he is Veera Pandian. What is his full name? Veera Pandian Kottabomman. This is Kottabomman, Veera Pandian Kottabomman. And this statue was donated to this place by our Chief Minister Karunanidhi in 1974. Karunanidhi, our Chief Minister, was very much into arts and science. Not science actually, in arts, poetry and stuff. So he is the one who gave this to me. It looks small, but it is very heavy, 8 kilos. And this was used for
gun,
Yama.
Gun.
The catapult. A bullet, no? It's heavy.
Come on.
If that hits you, that's it, you're done.
Small.
This is the smaller one, but it's not much weight. Nidhi loves my finger. Nowadays, if I hold her, she catches my finger and starts sucking on it.
Yeah, dirty finger.
She is like, where did you guys bring me? This is what he was telling in Tamil. So the story is Kottabomman. What is his full name?
Veera Pandian Kottabomman.
Okay. So he was the local from this place. The Nawab of Hyderabad was controlling this whole area, and he gave everything to the British. But this place was still with this people, and the main leader or the local governor, he passed away, and British took over it. British took over because the Nawab of Hyderabad had lot of debts, and so he told, take this place and they will pay you tax. And so British came here and started demanding tax from all these farmers, and they increased the tax rate. And that is the time when Kottabomman, Veerasami Kottabomman, he told Veera that he will not pay the tax. And so there was a problem with the British. They started fighting, and that time there was a guy named Jackson. He was the governor from the British appointed. He asked Kottabomman to come and meet him, and he would just tell, come and meet me here, come and meet me there, but he would not give him any time. Kottabomman felt insulted, and so finally when they went to meet, again they made them wait for 4-5 hours, and then they said, the tax is going to be increased. And there some fighting took place and two British guys died. And so the British guys again came, started attacking. So a lot of war was going on in between. And finally they caught him and they hanged him. This happened like 300 years back, 200 years back, 220 years back, this happened. So this guy is the first freedom fighter who fought against the British and he died. I think if he was in North India, he would be very famous, like Bhagat Singh. Poor guy, he was born in South and the place is maintained properly. But I mean, like 2 rupees ticket, you need to give respect to this guy. A lot of people need to come here. She is getting upset that why people are not here. One of the thing about British were they divided people based on caste and religion, and that is how they were successful in India. And even Veerapandiyan Kattabomman, he was hiding in one of the king's palace. The king gave him the shelter to hide, and then the king went and told the British that Veerapandiyan Kattabomman is hiding in the palace, and British came and caught him and then hanged him to death. British would call anybody who would act against them as a terrorist. Even Veerapandiyan Kattabomman was known as terrorist. Who is that? Bhagat Singh was known as terrorist. And then Chandrasekhar Azad was known as terrorist for British. And lot of similarities between British and BJP, the current government of India. I don't like talking politics in our travel vlogs. But if you see anybody who talks against the Modi government, immediately they say that he is talking against the Indian government. And then they give you a tag of anti-national. So that is how, and they are also dividing people based on religion. You know, our country is, BJP is winning because of the hate on Muslims. And that is not how we want our generation to grow. It's like British Raj back again. We call anybody who thinks about India and criticize the Modi government as anti-national and terrorist. Okay, enough of politics. I don't like talking politics in this channel, but I thought, there was a huge similarities between BJP and the British. These are the graveyards of all the British soldiers who died fighting Veerapandiyan Kattabomman. We have been very graceful to outsiders. They fought against our people and we have reserved a place for their dead bodies. We protect them and see, there is a lady cleaning. We are done seeing the place. I mean, like, there is not a huge architecture or something of a worth to travel 60 kilometers and come and see. But again, history is rich, you know. It tells you a lot of stories. And that is why we come. I mean, like, the place is not a great place, I would say. But stories that are being told, the legacy that he has left, for that you need to come here.
Pudaindha pugal velikonarvar. வான் பொழிந்து பூவிளையும் மாநிலத்தை புடிப்புனையும் சாரி முடிப்புனையும் மன்னனுக்கோ கிஸ்தி என மனம் கொதித்து கனந்தெழுந்து இந்திய திருத்தாயின் ஈடிலா அடியை சூழ்ந்த அந்நிய தலையை வீழ்த்தும் முதல் முரசரையும் ஆற்றல் செந்தமிழ் மகனதே என்று சீருடன் எடுத்துக்காட்டி விடுதலை வேள்வித்தீயில் தன்னுடைய ஆவி வேட்ட வீரம்சால் மறவர் வேந்து பாண்டிய கொட்ட பொம் சாரி பாண்டிய கட்ட பொம்மு உடன் நின்று உயிர் கால
We are returning back to Tirunelveli and stuck in a railway crossing for last 10 minutes. We are in Tuticorin district, and if you know Tuticorin district, what happened few months back, two people were killed in a police custody. So whenever we see police around, it's like it reminds us about that. We are not scared. I mean, like, not every police officer is the same way, and I know that everyone would have gone through a strong training, but still it reminds you about what happened to Felix and his father.